Hi everybody, in this video I am going to make some banana bread, but I wanted to try it on this mixer. I am taking care of a friend's house for a couple of weeks and I thought I would get some baking done while I'm here since I have a full-size oven to work with. And I love old machines, so I thought I would give this thing a shot. It's a Sunbeam Vista Mixmaster. They sold these from 1965 to 1976, so this machine is older than I am, if we're talking about the earlier date. And it's pretty lightweight, so it has, let me see how many settings. Hang on. 12 settings. And it tells you different things here. One is put folding dry ingredients. Number 5 is white sauces and puddings. And 12 is whipping eggs and stuff. So I love this. This is the beater release. It does not have a lock like our modern ones. But what I do love about this is that this tray here that spins. And it doesn't spin when you turn it on. But it only spins when you have the mixers in on the bowl. So the mixers spin it, and then you have a setting for a small bowl or a large bowl. So this is pretty cool. The bowl turns here, but in the newer ones, the attachment turns. I think it's pretty cool, and I want to make some bread. So let's get started.